aired on TV.
The first time my grandson ever heard anything about his grandpa or papa was when he was 6 years old and papa was in a movie on TV. And I remember calling out to him, "Baby, come here quick. Papa's on TV." And he ran in there. And he says to that very, from that very moment on, he's had it in his heart to make a story about his papa.
What do you remember from that moment? When you told me, what do you remember? What was I doing?
You had been playing in the back room with my son Trini, his uncle. They had been playing, and he came running out of there and says, "Where's Papa on TV? Where?" And then you sat down in front of the TV, and Papa came on, and you sat there and watched the whole movie, and I can't even remember what movie it was then. I don't remember what movie it was at that moment. But anyway, ever since then, he's had it in his heart to make this endeavor to make a story of his papa's life. It's a passion of his. It's just a passion of his, and he's being very successful. He's succeeded so far. It's just getting kind of hard to find people that remember that far back. So he's trying to locate anyone that might have known Luis Alberni or my grandmother Wanda Alberni. Anyone that can remember anything, any little conversation, whether it doesn't have to be about show business, any conversation they might have had, any meetings of any kind that they might have had, accidental or whatever, so we can get as much information as possible. Because the time is passing fast, and he really wants to finish this and get everything in he can. So I'd really appreciate anybody that can help him. Papa was quite a character. I was a little girl when I was first remember being with him and my grandmother in the same house. He took to me, or we took to each other, I guess, very closely, very quickly. He's not my blood grandfather, but he was my grandmother's husband and the only grandfather I know, the only grandfather I had at the time. And he raised me for several years of my life when I was little, well, quite little. Taking on this venture is a real job, and Anthony has put everything into it and continues to. So I really appreciate anybody that can help us in any way.
How was Papa with you, Nana?
Papa was like a grandfather. He would, for instance, we lived in Silver Lake District at the time, and we would take walks to the delicatessen down the hill on Sunset Boulevard, and he loved his sardines, and of course he got me to love sardines. And my grandmother would dress me up like a little princess, braid my hair and put it up on top of my head, Swedish style, and tell him, now don't bring her back in a mess, and be careful. So he'd take me down the hill to the delicatessen. He'd carry me on his shoulders. And then we'd sit there and we'd order our whatever we were going to eat, as long as it had the sardines with a lot of oil. And he'd always tell him, don't forget the oil. I want a lot of oil. And by the time we finished eating and we were on our way home, I'd have sardines with a lot of oil all over my beautiful little dress or whatever I was wearing at the time. And as soon as we'd walk in the house, she'd say, oh no, you've been eating those sardines again. Why did you do that? Look at her, she's an entire mess. But that was our fun. That was one of our little ventures together, and I used to love it. And he would carry me down the hill, like I said, on his shoulders. On the way back, he'd say, baby, you gotta get off. Give me your hand. And we'd drudge up the hill. There was a few good times we had, not that many, because Grandpa was getting quite old and quite ill too, with emphysema, which if anybody knows about that, it's a terrible, terrible disease. But the time that I did spend with him, it was great, and I'll cherish that till the end of my time. Cut for now. I'm tired. My brain is
what do you
lacking.
Wait.
We've got a while.
I know, but I just want to, you're in a good role right now. Okay, visits to the motion picture. What do you remember?
I can remember when the first time was, but he was in the motion pictures actors home for quite a long time before he passed away, and my grandmother and I would go and visit him regularly. And when I was there, I'd visit him for a while, and then they'd send me over to the area where they showed movies, and I would get to see movies when they first came out. I remember seeing a few of Elvis Presley's first movies, and it was really a treat. And we'd go to the dining room and have breakfast or lunch, whatever time we were there. And I can remember him making his coffee black